Our stairs at home are used every day at sunrise and sunset. But when I return home at night, the stairs turn into a black wall. We tried to fix this darkness problem with a light next to the stairs and lights above the stairs, but they weren't good enough. I wanted more. I looked online and instantly fell in love with this soft start controller. But when I looked at the price, I was heartbroken. I will show you how to build your own for a fraction of the cost. The block diagram is incredibly simple. At minimum, you'll need LEDs, wires, two person detectors, and a control circuit. First, cut the LED strips and wires to the appropriate length. Next, solder the LEDs to the wires and test your LEDs to make sure they all turn on. Now you need a control circuit. If we want all the steps to fade on or off at once, we could use something as simple as this circuit. If we want the sequential fading for 10 different steps, component count quickly becomes a problem. For flexibility, I elected to use an Arduino. Here is how my program works. Rising edges from the motion detectors set flags. The flags are pulled by a software state machine that sets individual steps duty cycles using the Shift PWM library. The result is shifted to the output stage using the hardware SPI. After this core functionality was complete, I topped it off with daylight detection and a manual override switch. Not knowing how to use layout software led me to painstakingly lay each component and wire on perfboard. I had to experiment, but I found a layout that I liked and made the connections. After a long time, I had finished a work of art. To protect it, I sanded and painted a project box from Radio Shack to match the color of the wall. Once you test your circuit, you can begin the final layout process. Cut and adhere any raceway you plan to use, then lay down your lights one at a time. Use tape or adhesive on the back of the strip. Then, stand back and admire your handiwork. I did this project 2 years ago. If I were to do it today, I would have probably changed a few things. Now go make your own and show it off in the comments.